Hi there. In this video, we'll be talking about using justification with our paragraph in InDesign, so let's get started. For justification, if you place your cursor to one of the paragraphs and then go to the paragraph formatting controls and click the justification button, it will apply justification to only that paragraph. So to apply justification to the entire text box, select the entire text and then hit the justification button. Since justification pushes and pulls letters or words by adjusting spaces in between, you will find certain lines with some ugly spaces. So although from both sides the paragraphs look neat, but the gaps within make them look weird. InDesign does offer options to control these spaces to some extent, and for that you'll need to select the text and then go to the burger menu on the top right corner of the toolbar above and select justification. Now from the pop-up menu, try to adjust the letter spacing. So if I enter -2 for minimum, you'll find the text adjusting itself. Let's now add 3% for maximum and see the result. You will find some sort of movement in the text. Let's do a -5 in the minimum letter spacing, and you'll find a lot of spaces in between have gone. But at the same time, you'll find some of the lines with very tight spaces. So basically, you'll have to strike a balance here and decide how much of weird spaces or tight spaces in your lines you're happy with. And I'm sure the letter spacing option will make your paragraphs look a lot better than the normal justification settings. Another thing to keep in mind is to set the composer setting to Adobe Paragraph Composer, as it adjusts letter spacing and word spacing to achieve the best look for the paragraph as a whole. There is another setting that shows you visually the degree of violation your justification settings have led your paragraphs to. And for that, you need to go to Preferences and then Composition. In here, you'll find H and J violations, which means hyphenation and justification violations. If you check the box and hit OK, you'll find some of your text highlighted with various intensity of yellow color. The more intense the color, the bigger is the violation. Although it doesn't affect the text or you as a composer, but it's just a way of InDesign telling you how much of a change your justification settings have brought about. To deactivate this visual setting, go back to Preferences and then Composition, and uncheck the H and J violations box, and the highlighter shall be gone. Alright guys, that concludes our session, and I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.